Hi, this is Eric from LD Products, and today I'm going to show you how to read the toner levels on your Brother HL-L2350 DW laser printer so you know when you should replace your toner cartridge. If the toner inside your cartridge is getting low, a message will appear on the printer display telling you to replace the toner cartridge. You can also check the toner level manually by using the plus minus button on the printer here. So let's go ahead and show you how to do that really quick. Scroll through the display menu here, and we're going to scroll down to machine info, press OK, scroll three more times until you get to parts life, press OK again, and you'll see toner life, press OK, and then you'll see here that the black toner cartridge is completely depleted, which means it's time to replace your toner cartridge. When you install that brand new cartridge, the toner levels change to black in that same bar. Be sure to check out our other videos for the Brother HL-L2350 DW printer. If you're looking to save money, consider purchasing the LD brand compatible version from ldproducts.com. If you found this video helpful, please leave a like below and be sure to subscribe. Shop with LD Products for all your ink and office supply needs. We're the ink and toner experts.